see you again. God bless you. We want to get Sister Arlene's testimony. Amen. Get in as soon as we can. We don't want any time to get away. We want to hear what the overcomers have to say. Amen. God bless you.
First, I'd like to give honor to God, Pastor Sister Hill, and the other pastor and his wife, and all my friends, brothers and sisters. You know, God is truly awesome, and we know that He still works miracles today. And I have been battling, well, I started out battling with problems with my shoulder. And I just made up my mind I was going to trust God, and His word was true. And I was healed. And that was a done deal. And every time they called for prayer, I would sit there and I said, well, I'm going to go up for prayer, but I know God's healed me.
Yes.
So He asked the second time, is anybody hurt here? I decided to come up. And I said one day, you know, Lord, they gave me this so-called surgery, put me to sleep, and did move my arm, did all they were supposed to do. And it just looked like it wasn't going to get no better. I went to therapy and all that and kept spending money. And I said, I'm not giving them no more of my money. God going to heal me because I'm tired of giving it to them. I said, God, you can just pop my arm loose. They keep saying it's locked or it's what's frozen. You can unfroze it. You can unfreeze it. You can unlock it. And anyway, as he asked me, then he came later and asked me, does it still hurt? I go, yeah. And so, he grabbed my arm so fast, it really caught me off guard. And normally I'd have been hollering or screaming because I would have been in pain. So then the reality was like, but that didn't hurt. And so then he said, did you hear? Did you hear it pop? And I really couldn't hear it because people was clapping and the music was going. I honestly didn't hear it. But I said, if he thought he heard it, I'm in agreement because remember, God healed it anyway. So I started moving and moving and moving and no pain. Is in the miracle business. Whatever you want, whatever.